back, Germs and Weirdos. When we left off, we did a bunch of side missions, and then we went to Lestalem to visit Gladio's sister, and then Arden wanted us to follow him to the meteor or something? The disc? Yeah, the disc. Oh, we should probably rent more chocobos. Ooh. What? It wouldn't let me do anything. It won't even let me go down. It won't let me do anything. I only have 130 gil. Will it let me, hold on.
Good morning to you. What can I do for you?
I need to sell some shit. Accessories, treasures. Oops, no. Gosh darn it. Okay. For a small amount of gil.
Thank you kindly.
And I have 10 of the shield spikes. 12k, let's go. It can be sold for a small amount of gil. Yeah, one. Fossil wood, one gil. Okay.
Come again.
Well, actually, hold on. Can I... What's my potions at? Let me buy some high potions.
Thank you kindly.
And elixirs. Yeah.
Thank you.
No, thank you. Alright, hold on. Oh, wait. I already have... I guess I did buy the chocobos. I just looked in the corner and it says 7 days left. I don't remember getting the more chocobos, but okay.
I should warn you. We're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
No. Drive with Arden to the disc. Yes. That's right, I'm driving. It's not Ignis.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. For the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day. Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Disgaea.
Makes you wonder what it's like, down there at his feet.
I can only imagine. Imagine constantly holding up it for all of eternity.
So you know, it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car? Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I kick myself if I miss the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
You just said it though, so technically you did say it, so shut up. Just appreciate being a photographer.
And, hey, Iggy! Yeah. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be alright.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is passable without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed, I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now.
Ah, the poor lad. Oh, foreshadowing, I guess.
Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Woo! Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
start driving into the other lane.
I guess nothing can take your mind off
Knox
driving.
Oh.
So, like,
we're here.
Better not be a setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello? It's me! Be so kind as to open up!
Wow, that worked?
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archean's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
Cool. I didn't want to hang out with you anyway.
I've met some weirdos.
I hope we never meet that one again.
Oh.
A little harsh there, don't you think?
Definitely will. I don't know if I mentioned in the any of the previous sessions, but I will be doing
really
like the episodes, of them and episode Arden. I'll be getting to those because I haven't gotten to those yet, so might as well record them. How many times are you gonna switch the freaking convertible, dude? I wasn't doing that.
So we keep going this way,
then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
What the? Jeez, look at him. Basically what Atlas is in Greek mythology.
These ruins.
Like, it's a little different, but you know.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power, eh, Highness?
Let's grab it and go.
Tomb of the Mystic.
Here we go again!
This one's huge!
Get away! Quickly!
Knocked! I gotcha! Come on, pull yourself up!
Speaking backwards?
God damn. This is the Archean?
Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what? Knocked! You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
We're going where?
Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy.
Fire inventory full. Well, let's just fix that. Element C. Okay, we'll just store that. Okay, now absorb the rest. Nice.
They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear.
Bruh. Hell yeah.
The heat's making me woozy.
The hell does it get this hot? It feels like I'm about to combust.
Sharp tail feathers. Just looking over there, just in case there was something. Ooh, fire. Thank you.
Damn.
Hey, over here.
I thought he was gonna. I thought he was gonna give me a boost.
No time to chill either. Make it quick.
He was like getting down, like he was like ready for me to step on his hand and launch me.
Just want this to be over.
Again, of all the times.
Yeah, for real.
Hurry the hell across. Knocked. You doing all right? What now?
Hey, Titan! What's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can.
Come on. Almost there. Before he pissed the big guy off.
Hurry!
Nice jump.
That's his welcome. Hate to see how he treats intruders.
You want
to
talk? So do I.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move.
Mega Phoenix. Nice. Some electricity. Some more fire. Hey, another megalixir. Nice.
Sick of this endless walking.
And I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
He's got a point.
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty, and I take pride in it. When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
Yeah, sick-ass haircut, dude. Gladio's words lit a fire in Noctis's heart. Now Ryle, Noctis's strength has increased by 50%! Nice! Oh, I thought it was... For some reason, I thought it was like
sorry,
the camera made it seem...
But I had to get it out. Come on. And remember... Don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job.
Like, Gladio...
Isn't
like
your phone?
Yeah, the camera was starting to act like I was gonna take control of Gladio.
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are...
Great.
Got cut off.
but it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
Full on fire. Me soul on fire, feeling hot, hot, hot.
We finally made it.
I know.
How about some of that?
Try this.
No mercy.
Yeah. Very nice. Very nice. All right. Hello, Mr. Titan. You're very big.
Hey! I'm here!
Dude, his eye is bigger than we are, dude.
What the hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head! You gotta be kidding me.
What the hell did he say? Oh shit.
Serious? Looks like I've got no choice.
Nice.
Oh man.
Knocked. Are you all right?
I owe you.
We
one.
Blocked that. Are you crazy? What are we, Kratos?
Best advice you've given all day.
Well, I can't have you dying here. Come on!
That's just rude. Ow, that's just rude. Will you stop that?
We're sitting ducks here. Hurry!
Yeah, don't need to tell me. Just won't quit.
Run! Why are you stopping?
Gladio!
Hurry! I can't keep this up!
Oh, look who joined the party. Ow. Damn it.
Did you miss us?
Apologies. Yep. I sure did.
to say hi?
Oh, good timing. Hey, Gladio's back.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Getting by.
Nice.
We're all here. Let's do it.
Yeah, let's go. Very cool.
Agnes!
Got all those arms at your disposal? Use them.
I hit it.
One false
we're fine! Stop acting like we're losing! Prepped to have a trick up the sleeve of Zaro, team up with the okay.
No mercy.
Prepto.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Oh, we're starting to do zero. Gotta carry it with one arm.
Hey, we all still here?
Yep, still here.
If a little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
Big guy spoke with the Oracle, eh?
Doesn't get much worse than this.
Well, shit.
Now?
Well, yeah, it's not the first time we're seeing them.
Never formally introduced myself. Izunia! Arden Izunia!
Imperial Chancellor Izunia!
At your service, and more importantly, to your aid! I guarantee your safe passage. Though you're always welcome to take your chances down there. Buried among the rubble, is it?
Let's take our chances.
Dying here is not an option. We have no choice, Noct.
I know.
Noct just acquired the mark of the Archean, a symbol of Titan's favor. Nice. Sweet! Ooh, you gonna tally it up? Yeah. Oh. Hey, okay. What'd you get? mid thing. Hey, that one's pretty cool. Save that one. Okay. That one's pretty cool. That one's pretty good. That one's pretty good. All right. Next.
Oh,